green mustard. Then we have a little bit of lemon juice. Definitely always use fresh lemon juice. Don't buy the bottled juice. And when you make it, any kind of citrus vinegar, it's important. Tend the lemons as thick as possible. Because even if the lemon is fresh and it sits in the fridge for even 3 hours, it's going to make a big difference. So, the whiskey. You have the salt in there and the pepper, right? You got the lemon. So you have, what we're doing is we're making an emulsion. And also, if you have the right time in the bowl, just put a towel down or something that way it doesn't go over.
I like the sound of the whip sitting in the bowl.
Flavors, not basket or over the dude, okay? So the